ஸ்ரீமான் வெங்கடநாதாரிய கவிதார்க்கிக கேசரி வேதாந்தாச்சார வரியோமே சன்னிதத்தாம் சதாஹிருதி நமோ நாராயண. டுடேஸ் வர்சஸ் நம்பர் 7 ஆஃப் கோதாபிராட்டிஸ் திருப்பாவை. கீச்சு கீச்சென்னெங்குமான இச்சாத்தன் கலந்து பேசின பேச்சரவம் கேட்டிலையோ பெய்ப்பெண்ணே, காசும் பிறப்பும் கலகலப்ப கை பெயர்த்து வாசனருங்குழல் ஆட்சியர் மத்தினால் ஓசைப்படுத்த தைரரவம் கேட்டிலையோ, நாயகப் பெண் பிள்ளாய் நாராயணன் மூர்த்தி கேசவனை பாடவும் நீ கேட்டே கிடத்தியோ, தேசமுடையாய் திரவேலோரெம்பாவாய். ஹியர் த மீனிங் ஆஃப் திஸ் எசன்ஸ் ஆஃப் திஸ் வர்ஸ். ஆனை சாத்தம், it's a kind of Asian cuckoo. In Tamil it's called valiyan kuruvi. In Sanskrit it's called Bharadwaja birds. So this cuckoos, they are chirping early in the morning, talking to each other keech keech, and they go around. Are you not hearing the noise or the chirping noises created by these birds? Is your sleep not getting affected by the keech keech sound? And it is, they appear to be talking to each other with a kind of harinama sankirtana, and it's just outside your chamber, outside your room. Pei penne means பேய் போல அறிவில்லாத பெண்ணே. கம்ப்ளீட்லி யூ ஆர் கம்ப்ளீட்லி டெல்யூடட் அண்ட் யூ ஆர் காட் அப் வித் த ஸ்லீப். காஷும் பிறப்பும் கலகலப்ப கைபெயர்த்து, தட் தெர் ஆர் சைன்ஸ் தட் தோஸ் சேர்னிங் த விமன் ஃபோக், த கவுஹர்ட் விமன் ஃபோக் ஆர் சேர்னிங் த கர்ட் டு ஃபார்ம் பட்டர். And the bangles that they wear, the amaitali and the other abharanams, achittali, amaitali, are the kashum pirappum, and the other abharanams make tingling sound when they churn with the shaft put into the pot, and with the rope they are churning. ஸோ மத்தினால் ஓசைப்படுத்த தைரரவம் கேட்டிலையோ, வித் த மத்து த வுடன் ஷாஃப்ட் தட்ஸ் மேக்கிங் சவுண்ட். ஸோ த இட்ஸ் அ ரிதமிக் மியூசிக்கல் சவுண்ட், த மங்கள நாதம்ஸ் தட் கம் ஃப்ரம் தேர். ஆர் யூ நாட் ஹியரிங் தோஸ் ஆஸ்பீஷியஸ் ஜிங்கிளிங் சவுண்ட்? ஆர் யூ நாட் அஃபெக்டட்? ஆர் இஸ் யுவர் ஸ்லீப் நாட் அஃபெக்டட் பை தட் சர்னிங் ஷாஃப்ட்? மத்தினால் ஓசைப்படுத்த தைர் அரவம், தட் சப்தம், இஸ் ஆர் யுவர் இயர்ஸ் நாட் கெட்டிங்? அண்ட் நாயக பெண் பிள்ளா, யூ ஆர் சப்போஸ் டு பி த சீஃப் ஆஃப் த குரூப், யூ ஆர் த க்ரௌன், யூ ஆர் த ஜெம் அமாங் கோபீஸ், ஹவு கேன் யூ பி சோ இன்டிஃப்ரெண்ட் அண்ட் ஸ்லீப்? கமான். அண்ட் ஈவன் ஆஃப்டர் ஆல் அவர் சிங்கிங் த நாமசங்கீர்த்தனம் ஆஃப் கிருஷ்ணன் ஹூ டெஸ்ட்ராய்ட் த கேசி அசுரன் கேசவன், நாராயணன் மூர்த்தி, ஈஸ் த அவதாரம் ஆஃப் நாராயணன், ஈஸ் த சர்வஸ்வாமி, அண்ட் நீ கேட்டே கிடத்தியோ, ஆர் யூ ஆர் லிஸனிங் டு ஆல் திஸ், என்ஜாயிங் த நாமசங்கீர்த்தனம், அண்ட் யூ ஆர் ஜஸ்ட் லயிங் டவுன்? கமான். தேசமுடையாய், யூ ஆர் சச்ச தேஜஸ்வி, ப்ளீஸ் கம், open the door so that we will join together, go singing together about the vaibhavam of Krishna. And that's the essential meaning. So first we'll enjoy Mukkur Aishinger's commentary and then go to Thirukkudandai Aandavan's beautiful anubhavam. So with the girl who joined them, if from the last verse, they proceed to the next house to wake up the girl. So the day has begun. Let's go to Yamuna, perform Krishna Aradhanam and enjoy Krishna Anubhavam. There is no response from the inside. With such loud noise, does it not reach your ears? What's that loud noise? She asks. The men and women from Sri Vaikuntham talk in loud noise. They are the ones who are now the Bharadwaja Kuruvis or the cuckoos, Anai Chatan. They take the births of these birds from Sri Vaikuntham just to be with Krishna, just to have Harinama Sankirtanam. And that is how it is interpreted to refer to the great Acharyas with the beautiful eyes. And even the Anai Chatan has got the beautiful eyes for the beauty of its eyes, the such name is given. So these Anai Chatans are Bharadwaja Pakshis. So when Bharatan visited Rama at Chitrakutam, all Ayodhya residents followed him. They were treated as Bhagavatas by sage Bharadwaja. So they became so blessed to receive the Tathiya Radhanai from the sage. And now, when the Lord has taken the Krishna Avataram, all those Ayodhya Vasis have become Anai Chatan, the Bharadwaja Pakshis. So the Paratvam comes in such simple access form, Kannan, to hug, to kiss, to embrace, even to all of us, the illiterate simpletons of these cowherd folks like us. So come out. These Anai Chatans are shouting as to why the only few girls are getting up and why are you sleeping? They are shouting. And are you not able to hear? Okay, do not brush aside that these are just birds. They talk in large numbers which you cannot comprehend. When Veda Parayanam, Divya Prabandha, Aishinger says, when Veda Parayanam, Divya Prabandha Parayanam, Grantha Chatushtyam, all being recited at the same place when the Trinakshatrams are being celebrated, it will be a one loud sound which is not possible to incomprehensible or unable to make out. But it's a divine loud hymn like Kich Kich. So when Sri Vaishnavas talk in Deva Bhashai, which is like Kich Kich to our ears. So, okay, you are not hearing that loud noise, but can you not hear our yelling? They get angry. Oh, pay penne. Are you deluded? Oh, has some ghost caught you up with and stopped you from joining this Bhagavata Goshti? She is not responding. They continue. Okay, you are not able to hear even that. Can you not hear the cowherd folks churning the butter? And they look at the beauty of the Kannan with their eyes. And they are doing that and singing his glories and chant. Doesn't that song reach your ears? And you may be having a Surupa Jnanam. You may be having the Bhagavad Anubhavam. You may be having the Parajnanam. But are you having Ahankaram because of that? Krishna should be woken us, should be awake by now. He should be awakened by us. So that's why we are rushing. Come. So why now? Yashoda will be there, you may wonder. But don't you know? The butter churning sound is heard. Kannan will be busy with those butter eating. So he would not come with us. When the women are there, how can he go? Simple. So he will knock the front door. When they try to open, he will enter through the back door and finish the butter. So, but she is not getting up still. She has tremendous bhakti for Kannan and love for him. So they decide to talk about his greatness. He is Narayanan. He is Narayanan Murti. And he is Keshavan. Kaha Iti Brahmano Nama Ishoham Sarvadehinam. Avam Tava Angeshu Sambhutav Tasmat Keshava Namavan. The Rudra himself admits that both himself and Chaturmukha Brahma were born out of the limbs of Narayana. Hence, he is called Keshava. Narayana is called Keshava. Still, she is not getting up. They thought she had already gone to Yamuna. And hence, someone looked through the window into her room. She was there. She was slowly opening her eyes. Everyone looks to see her happy, charming, shining, glowing face because of Bhagavad Anubhavam. Tesha Mudayai. Oh, shining Tejasvi, please get up. Why is your face so glittering and beaming now? You just got up. She says, I could not sleep for a few hours. I was excited the next day's morning, Yamuna, seeing Kannan. So I kept walking up and down, could not sleep with such excitement. And it was already 2 a.m. I was thinking joyously of our Aradhanam for Kannan, that you would all be coming in the early morning. Midnight passed. I dozed off without my knowledge. I am completely sorry. Please forgive me. I have overslept and made you wait. But your face glows because of your constant remembrance, thinking of the Anubhavam of Aradhanam on Kannan. We only talked all abusive words about you when you did not respond. We called you names. We seek forgiveness for that. Bhagavad Apacharam, even when someone is not there, if we talk badly about him, it is still Bhagavad Apacharam. Perumal gets angry with it. He punishes us when we commit Bhagavad Apacharam. Hence, please forgive us for calling you Pei Penne. Oh no, no, I am Pei Pen only because why should I sleep when you people are waiting with so many of you, devotees of Lord Krishna, waiting for me, trying all efforts to wake me up. I still did not respond for so much time with your pleas to get up. Please forgive me. So it is paraspara nicha swabhava. Thus spoke that Tejasvi friend. And they proceed. Swami Srimad Adiyeshankar mentions. Here, now Srimad Andavan says, this Anaichatan gives Harinama Sankirtanam. Can you not hear? Immediately, Srimad Andavan's favorite is Thiruvaimali. He connects with Thiruvaimali 7.3.1. வெள்ளைச்சுரி சங்கொடோழி ஏந்தி தாமரை கண்ணன் என் நெஞ்சினூடே புள்ளை கடாகின்ற ஆற்றைக் கண்டீர் என் சொல்லி சொல்லுவேன் அன்னைமீர்கள். சாமவேதத்தின் ஒலி, சாமவேத சவுண்ட், விழா ஒலி, த ஃபெஸ்டிவிட்டிஸ் சவுண்ட் அண்ட் த சில்ட்ரன் பிளேயிங் சவுண்ட், ஆல் தீஸ் சவுண்ட், த உற்சவம் இஸ் ஹேப்பனிங் இன் தென் திருப்பேரை. அண்ட் தட் வென் இட் இஸ் ஹேப்பனிங், பெருமாள் சேஸ், ஓ கருடா, can you shift a bit? I am not able to see the children playing. And hence, Garudan slightly shifts a bit from the center line. Thereby, he is able to enjoy the boys playing in the Utsavam. And that is what Swami says. Similarly, in that, the Aravam, the Sabdam, here, the Kichi Kichi Shabdam of Anai Chatan, the Harinama Sankirtanam, you should come out to see, like Perumal comes out to see. And the inside, the girl says, they should be talking something private in between the two birds. Why should we hear? No, 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 it's not like that. It's like Sita Pirati talking to Ramachandra Murthy in their Antarangam and are in Chitrakutam. We should enjoy that scene. That scene, are you not rushing to come out to enjoy this Anubhavam? Come. And that's what she says. And similarly, you are in such a Bhagavad Anubhavam and you are enjoying Perumal in such madness. So you are Pei Penne, like the Pei Alvar. And we are telling you that the bangles of the cowherd women are also making noise and they are doing in such a hurry because Krishnan will wake up soon and their butters will vanish. Before that, they have to store the butter in a secret place. And that is why they are trying to finish it faster. And when they make that with the shaft, that shaft is also making noise. And Swami Desikan mentions, Mattur Megitta Tayin Vaitta Venai Aitta Dunum Atta Nidama in Adhigara Sangraham. That Matturu Migitta Tayin Moita Vene Vaita Dunum Atta Nidama. He enjoys that Mattu, that shaft. So when in Nanda Gokulam, when they are churning, they sing that the place of Nanda Gokulam is no way compared to Devendra Lokam. This is much grander than even Indra Lokam. And Indira and Indrani listening to that and they would like to be in this Nandagokulam. They themselves are envious of this place. Don't you want to wake up and see that? And Swami Srimadandavan also enjoys from Krishna Karnamritam one beautiful scene when Radha was asked to take care of the Thayir, and she was supposed to churn the curd. What she did, she just saw Kannan passing through. So when she saw him, her mind was completely swayed and distracted. So she put the matte, the shaft, inside an empty pot and started churning. And when after some time her mother comes and asks, where is the, have you finished churning? Yeah, I finished. And when she saw inside, it was empty. And everybody laughed. And that, so they knew that she must have been distracted by Krishna's coming. And at the same time, the Krishna was asked by Nandagopa to milk the cow early in the morning. And Krishna, because he had seen Radha, his mind was also distracted. And he was milking for quite some time. And there was no milk in the vessel. And when Nandagopa asked, have you finished? He said, he looked into the container and saw nothing. Because he was milking a bull by mistake. And that's what Srimadandavan mentions in the Upanyasam. So, Swami always mixes with a tinge of humor. And this sound must have awakened you. Please get up. And then the girl gets up and they proceed. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha Andal Thiruvadigale Sharanam Namo Narayana Adiyen.